2015 Karl Kani campaign. It's good to have a stylist, because I would have never seen that before.
Oh! Am I gassing myself up?
Nah, dude, this is what's up. I'm trying to tell you. That's sick.
Favorite looks so far.
Let's go. That's sick.
Yo, niggas don't respect fuck.
Can I get a few words with you?
Yeah.
On camera.
What up?
What's going on with the new line?
New line is sick. You know, it's
like... Hold on, man. I don't know. Did y'all even do the proper introduction or we didn't? Because for y'all who don't know, this is Karl Kani. You know what I'm saying? They just be like, yo, Safaree, how you get that Karl Kani shit? I'd be like, I know Karl Kani. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, man. Whether you young or old, if you young and you don't know the name Karl Kani, do your research, do your homework. This guy right here is one of the OGs for the clothing game for young black America, the urban people across the globe, people in Japan. People in Japan, they rock Karl Kani like it's 91 out there.
It's nothing. Originated a baggy jeans for your paper. Yo, it's Karl Kani, we out here, you know what I'm saying, shooting this 2015 campaign with Matt SB, representing Brooklyn. My hometown, Brooklyn, Flatbush. You kidding me? This is where we get down. So yo, look, our new line is sick. We taking it from overseas to the underground to the background. Karl Kani originated. So we bringing European fashions back to USA, to the streets. Whole concept of Karl Kani started in the streets of Brooklyn, Flatbush. Me and my homeboys, we was like, designers out there ain't really representing us the way we want, so we wanted to represent our own clothing. So we designing our clothes in our own tailors. And Flatbush went to Delancey Street with our fabrics. Love People, Village Hut, shout out. That's what we getting down. Karl Kani bringing it back, 2015. One love.
Yo, so what's the hardest part about running your own successful clothing line?
It's no really hard part. The reality is that you have drive. And the streets of Brooklyn, New York taught us what it is to have drive. So the difficulties that we face in business today doesn't have nothing on what we face in the streets. So bring it on. We're ready for that. But I think when you have that will to win, you got what it takes to make it in business. So we strive to success every day.
So what's usually the first thing Karl Kani thinks of when he wakes up in the morning?
Going to the gym. But I think your mental has to go along with your physical. So, like, if you don't work out, then I think it's really hard to sustain over a long period of time. So I think that your mental and your physical goes together. So when the first thing I think about is getting my ass up, going to the gym, work it out, and then figure out my day from there.
All right. Can you say you're watching the ILP Lifestyle?
ILP?
ILP.
Yo, check it out. Check it. This is your boy Karl Kani representing BK to the fullest. And you're watching ILP Lifestyle, the biggest site online. One love, KK to the fullest.
Perfect.
I'm only here so I won't get fined.
Fine for who?
He ain't get the joke.
I don't get it.
What's up? Sorry, it's Lynch.
Lynch? Who's Lynch? Lynch?
Oh, you're stupid. I got you. Now I get it.
Yeah. You been saying that to me.
$8,000 camera, put that on there. No. Stop. Bring the best camera. No, don't show me.
You burn it, man.
Yeah. selling. Yo, this is sick. This camera right here, doing $30,000 this camera, am I right? Good shit. Yeah. Right. See, blow that shit up. What?
You
Rocking out nightcap, Brooklyn style. Park and I bringing it back, Flatbush. Me and my man SB.
Yeah.
Holding
yeah.
it down. Yeah. Park and I come back 2015.
Street.
Love to the homie. Coming out, photo shoot. Spring 2015. Holler my boy.
Yeah. Down here, rookie, Flatbush. Shoot. Flying, Park and I. We out here. Everything is carbon now. We're bringing it back. I know what it is. Caught that.
Yeah, we broke.
What I'm saying, everybody bring awareness to it. See it. Not really. It's known that they like it. They see it. Know who it is, but you see it and you like it. It's that script, that scribble scrabble. That carbon now. Yeah, that.